different type of practice room users.
The one that sleeps in a practice room.
The one who actually practices. The one who uses the practice room for their social media selfies. The one that games. Bubble tea drinker, because, you know, this stuff is cold. The one that eats and then leaves crumbs all over the keyboard. The one that hoards a room by leaving their stuff in it so that they can save it for later while they go out for lunch and not actually use the room.